So good to have you guys on board. Here we go. This is it for tonight. So we got 2012 Panini Black Case 3 Box Number 6, 1047 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in it. And I'll tell you what, we're going to do 4 boxes total of this and then jump out of here. Then what we're going to do is we're going to come back on Saturday, do the last breaks of the entire week until, dude, get ready. Just hold, okay, if you got your pants, just hold your pants up until Thursday of next week. What? But the thing is, we're going to start pre-selling all the breaks for the National on Tuesday so that you guys have a chance to not only get into the breaks, but then you guys can trade, but you guys can trade teams, which would be good. So, cool. Here we go. Box number one, Panini Black. 2012, too. So everything's coming out of this little 5 boxer over here, which is good. First card, Dre Kirkpatrick. 257, 349. Going to this Bengals. Tim Benford. Out of 349. Josh Cribbs. 349. Blaine Gabbert. Going to Jacksonville. He hate me. 337 to 349. Jeremy Schmacklin. Going to Philadelphia. U of A Cats. There you go. 1 out of 49. Let's get to some big boy hits here, huh? Larry Fitz, what is that? Carlos Rogers. Have we heard of Carlos Rogers? 77-349. Vinny, oh my gosh. Dude, we're just... It's just tough sometimes, right? It's just tough.
I don't know what you heard about me.
Cheers.
But if you can't get a dollar out of me, don't gotta let no birds you can't see. Then I'm a B-I-M-B. I don't know what you heard about me. But if you can't get a dollar out of me, don't gotta let no birds you can't see. Then I'm a Now, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada. That piece of peach and Burberry, Dolce & Gabbana. She feed the fools fantasies, they pay her cause they want her. I spit a little G-Man and my gang got her. I all day I had her, something in my mind. Them trick things in the air saying they think about her. I got the bitch by the boss trying to get a drink about her. She like my stuff, she like
her. Uh-huh. So... Yeah, so got that going for us tonight. How about Ramkinator coming out of the woodworks? Last week, Ramkinator hit the rookie auto of Russ out of Panini Black. Now he's on RG3. Come on, man. Come on, man. 34 to 49. Super short print. And actually, it's in beautiful condition for Panini Black. Dude. Hey, Ram. Hey, you doing okay, Ram? You doing all right? Come on. Sorry to take away from Vinny Jackson, but then actually this guy's not bad at all either. How about Ladarius Green? He does have a baby auto, but I'll tell you what, he's going to be beast this year. Steelers, 071-788, I believe, right? Yeah. Then you got Devon Still, back to Cincy out of 189. And then he got a Devere Posey going to Houston. Back to Steelers. There you go. 54, 299. And then a nice Larry Fitz going to AZ. Which T. Lloyd, 007. There you go, buddy. 15 out of 99. So, dude, come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. He's working on the rookie set. You're right. He is. Very nice hit, Ram. Congratulations, buddy. Don't think that were done just yet. Let's get weird.